And Waterbury got the chance to sound off tonight on a proposed ordinance that would toughen up the rules on dogs.
An alderman proposed the changes after his elderly neighbor was viciously attacked by a pit bull back in March. News 8's Bob Wilson live outside our Hartford newsroom with more on those proposed changes. Bob?
Well, that attack happened back in March. There was an attack over the weekend where an 8-year-old girl was attacked by her own dog. And again, just this morning, another man attacked, bitten up one arm, down the other, on the leg. People in Waterbury came together to tell their stories of living in fear.
I've grown up in the Waterbury South End all my life, so I've seen dogs attack people.
The people speaking before the Board of Aldermen speak from firsthand knowledge of the dog problem in Waterbury.
The dog was roaming around and was a stray dog. He just attacked me and was in the wintertime and was lucky that I had on some thick clothing. Otherwise, I would have got bitten up pretty bad.
It happened again just this morning. This man was chewed up by a pit bull right in his own home. And while the man doesn't want to be identified, he was loading tools into the back of his truck when a pit bull darted in through the open house door. Animal control did catch the dog. It was not on a leash and did not have a collar or tag. The Board of Aldermen, they say they're going after what they are calling nuisance dogs.
Nuisance dog is a dog who already had received a complaint through the police or animal control that is aggressive, that wants to bite people, and that had a record.
The problem? Dogs getting out of their cages. An 88-year-old woman was mauled by two pit bulls, and over the weekend, an 8-year-old girl was attacked by her own dog. The new ordinance would call for stiffer fines and heavier restrictions on nuisance dogs.
I'm in favor of leash law, definitely for all dogs, not to be discriminatory, and I'm in favor of fines, heavy-duty fines.
I don't think they've even passed that ordinance because there's a lot of people out here that have their pets that they've raised since they were babies, and they're responsible owners, and I don't think we should be getting penalized for other people's dogs.
The idea is to identify dangerous dogs and label them and hold their dog owners accountable so residents don't have to live in fear.
If I bring my dogs down the park and they're loose, I stay away. If I bring my dogs down the park and somebody's holding a pit like this and it's barking and growling, we go back in the car.
Now, the 88-year-old woman who was bit and chewed up and ended up in the hospital, the penalty for the dog owners that got their dogs got loose was a fine equivalent of littering, $241. The alderman says it needs to be at least $500. The dogs need to be identified and kept out of the public's way. I'm Bob Wilson reporting live in Hartford, News 8.